And welcome to God of War Ragnarok Valhalla DLC, day one here on the channel. This is a free DLC added as post-game stuff. Yes, free content, free DLC, I know. It's another company, man, it charges $30-$40. It's a separate game. And I think it's only 6 hours. Miles Morales, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Anyone? Anyone? Hello, McFly. I like Miles Morales, but seriously, that was a DLC pack that was sold as a game. The $30 game, seriously. I like that game, seriously, but that was a DLC pack that was sold as a separate game. Let's be honest. I mean, shoot, man, the most recent Call of Duty, the Modern Warfare 3 I mentioned was... They sold that, and then the campaign is like 2 hours, and they just rehashed maps on the free. And it's just uninspiring, and it's just short, and that was even full price. It should have been DLC. It was so less combat. They gave us this for free. Because last year we beat the main game, and it is recommended you play the main game first before playing this. Let's do this. Beat it, I mean, no, let's do this. And I download it, and I download the update, so, yeah, there's an update too. So I made the things all download and everything. Duties! Let's do this.
Certain you remember nothing of this place.
Oh, nothing that would help us. Tell me, brother, why exactly are we doing this?
I do not know.
Oh, that's comforting. Look, I know you expect more from the smartest man alive, but Odin always kept me in the dark about this place. Which is why I urged you to seek Freya's guidance. Repeatedly.
She does not seem eager to speak with me.
Well, quite the opposite, brother. But you tell yourself whatever you need to.
See a shore ahead. Black sand.
Exactly as described in the invitation. We finally bloody made it.
happening.
Back to basics, then. Well, that felt unsettling. Like we've plunged into a dream. Doesn't seem anyone's here to welcome us.
Locked.
I don't suppose you'll take that as our cue to turn around and leave.
Reatha Sialfor, Sinum Hautum.
To be one's own master.
Master thyself.
A more poetic way of putting it, but yes. Valhalla may not appreciate our breaking in.
Watch your left!
My shield will not hold it.
Sort of foes I expected to encounter here. Curious. Seems it's the way of this place to offer you a choice. At least you're not going in completely hobbled.
Oh!
Perhaps the last remaining pocket of Asgard. Something unreal about it, though. At least this part seems peaceful. We should have a look around.
You truly believe Freya would have aided us in this?
Aided us? Talked sense into you? Win-win either way, really. I certainly can't see how there's any benefit to avoiding her.
I am not avoiding her.
Brother, you've gone to bloody Valhalla to avoid her. At least be honest with yourself.
It is not her I'm avoiding. I value Freya.
Well, that I believe. And nice to hear you admit, frankly. I think she values you as well, in her way.
She finds me useful. It is not the same.
Is that really what you think?
I do not believe she understands what she asks of me.
Not permitted that way, it seems. And no way to pry it open. Going back the way we came is seemingly not an option. Outside.
You marched into Valhalla without even talking to us first?
Nice to see you too, milady.
It was a personal matter, and I would not take you from your duties.
You breached Valhalla. Consider it worth my time. This entrance is secret. Who told you of this place?
Nailed to our door 3 days ago.
Kratos of Sparta, you are hereby invited to a challenge. Face the past, face the future. Master Valhalla, master thyself. And then directions here, no signature.
Who else knows of this entrance?
Odin and us. It's likely a trap.
You're thinking of going back in.
Would you join me?
Oh, don't let me intrude on your personal matter. Besides, I can't. Unlike the two of you, I've never died.
What happens if I return inside?
Well, that depends on you. Valhalla draws from the memories of those who enter. In there, you're an open book. Sure, you want to go back in.
How did you even get past the gate?
I forced it open.
With his bare hands.
He forced it open.
There's an easier way if you insist on going back in. Come.
Sigrun, maybe later we could continue with that one conversation?
For once, Mimir, I think you've said enough.
Ah, right then.
And the other matter we discussed? You're still thinking, I take it?
I am.
Is that what this is? Guess I'll let you think, then.
All right, Jim. Let's send you in properly prepared this time. First, Valhalla requires you to perform the ritual of selection. Let my sister speak to you of Valhalla's rules and its values.
What do you know of this place?
The challenge of Valhalla is not merely about overcoming obstacles. It's about the way you overcome them, how you demonstrate mastery of your own powers. We can guide you down a path, but Valhalla will be the judge of your progress. Return to me when you've met a goal, and we will observe your efforts.
What have you to say?
Valhalla seeks to foster wholeness and balance within those who enter. To fully master yourself, you can't rely on only your most familiar tactics.
I use the tactics appropriate to the situation.
Of course. But varying your approach will demonstrate to Valhalla the full mastery of your abilities. And Valhalla will reward such demonstrations. Be sure to come back and see me as you progress. Step up to the gate when you're ready to proceed. And we can begin
the ceremony.
Air, Gunnar, with me. Now you can enter Valhalla by this gate, without suffering the penalty of breaching.
Thank you, Sigrun.
Any cursed feeling this time?
No. All is well.
Thank you, Shield Maidens. All right, let's try this whole thing again. Behind you! Incoming! New attempt. New choices to make. A fresh start.
Sigrun, did you anger her?
I wouldn't say she's angry with me. Irritated, perhaps. Disappointed, certainly. Ah, but you needn't worry yourself, brother. I won't let it distract from whatever it is we're doing here. So, this is no piece of Asgard at all. Just something spun from your memory of it. Fascinating. Brother, I must admit, Freya's idea does make quite a bit of sense to me. What better god of war could the realms ask for than the general who won Ragnarok, and won it trying to save lives? With you on board, our whole peacekeeping council could really do some good.
This position, this title, I have held it before. You know what happened. She knows what happened.
Of course we do. But why should who you used to be matter more than who you are now? Can't you see how far you've come?
However far I have come, I have done it running from that life, that title, that throne.
Aye.
I suppose this is about how you remember Jotunheim, eh?
I do agree with you about Freya's council. It is a noble idea. It should succeed on her merits.
How's that, brother?
Freya is known to the realms and native to them, respected by all, an experienced leader.
Experienced enough to know that a shared power is best for the people.
That she would share power proves she is worthy to wield it.
Even so, why make her wield it alone? Without Odin, the realms have a chance to forge a new peace. When conflicts do arise and can't be talked through, a god of war ensures those conflicts have rules and enforces them. They need might and judgment and credibility across the realms. Who else would she pick, brother?
Seems there's a way at hand to bargain with Valhalla directly.
This must be how you remember Sparklefine.
Freya knows I would not refuse to aid her when in need. I have done and will do my part to fight for peace, regardless of title, regardless of whether I sit in authority.
You know as well as I do there's power in words, oaths. The people need to know you're committed to them and to yourself. that you'll be there for them, and I know that you will. I understand you've got misgivings, man, but you've put your past behind you. We all see it.
You do not know everything that I am.
That you were. You've told me of your past, and yes, much of it was horrible. But you've proven over and over again that you're not that man anymore.
There. That is the path we seek. A way up and forward. Valhalla's inner reaches. I can feel it.
If there's an upside to this Valhalla madness, at least it's good to see you in action again. You're already more your cheery self than I've seen in moons. Without Atreus or a fight in front of you, I wonder after your well-being.
That can be clarifying. What is this?
You recognize your old seat, don't you? Kratos. I have not forgotten the debt I owe you.
Do you really think you understand this?
This still feels reckless.
Here they are now.
That's odd. We're back outside, but we didn't, you know.
Sometimes you reach as far as you're ready to go. Valhalla's decision, or yours? Does this mean you're done in there?
No. I will discover who invited me. I believe I am close.
You're sure it's worth dying for?
Oh, I think we're fairly accustomed to dying at this point.
Don't be glib, Mimir. Valhalla restores you after honorable death in combat, but beyond that, it makes its own rules. And if you don't play by them... Kratos, the threat of death in there is real.
That is good to know.
If by good, you mean wildly disconcerting.
I do wish you luck. Truly.
resilient warrior dances with change, easily adjusting to its rhythm.
Let's see. Do these tasks, return here for rewards. Fair enough.
The only true opponent in Valhalla is yourself.
It's never been easier to be better. A durable improvement!
Look, brother, the fog's lifted. Valhalla's becoming more open to you, perhaps. So much to see in the distance there. You can see how all the little realm spaces connect to the higher plane. And those statues are certainly imposing.
I recognize them. They are judges of the underworld, from my homeland.
Ah, well, you sound thrilled to see them again.
Souls they deemed righteous were granted entrance to the Elysium Fields. Those deemed wicked were cast into Tartarus.
Ah, yes, where the souls of the damned were tortured. Why has your mind manifested them here, I wonder? Midgard in memoriam. Ah, I'm starting to see there's no fixed order to the realms we'll visit here. Brother, whose voice was that we heard when Valhalla sent us back from the throne?
You heard it also.
Aye. Said he owes you a debt, was it? Someone who might lend us a hand, perhaps?
Unlikely. He was a god of Greece, and we did not part on good terms.
And by that you mean... Yes, I see. No shortage of bitter old ghosts in these parts. These parts being your memory, of course.
coming!
Quite all right. Dust yourself off and get back in there, yeah?
The pursuit of mastery demands the willingness to embrace failure. Often. And without judgment.
Kratos versus Valhalla. One for the ages. Your persistence is inspiring, General. I know you won't stop.
Where is Freya?
Away for the moment. As you know, she's attending to many things presently. Establishing a new governing body for the realms is no simple task. There are leaders to find and recruit, negotiations for sharing power. I'm sure she'd prefer to be here, but you'll have to make do with the three of us for now.
I'm sure we're in excellent hands.
Brother, that throne we saw, did you recognize it? Was it familiar?
It was mine. The throne I took from Ares. It is a throne of monsters.
Ah, the anxiety of power made manifest. A symbol you're no doubt meant to consider.
It is a symbol I reject.
That might not quite close the book on matters. A symbol can't be slain, destroyed, or ignored. The best measure is often to reclaim it, redefine it. Remind us, it's not the throne, but the god who sits in it.
Brother!
I wouldn't say no to some short-time help. This is locked until we meet Valhalla's demands. Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now hear me out, and it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything, but don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path?
Vermeer, let us talk later. I need to focus.
Time to push along.
Two fights in a row now. Valhalla's demands are escalating. So, we gotta beat that one, and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we could do that.
Learning is a lifelong journey, no mere destination. Take that to heart.
I'm honored to bear witness to your journey here, Kratos.
Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again. Remember, Kratos, the deeper into Valhalla you venture, the greater the danger. And I don't just mean physically.
I understand.
Yes, we'll try not to go mad. Back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition to be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me, or for the realms? No more words!
Behind you, brother! Behind you, look out! Not the top.
To speak about Sigrun. She was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at a longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cowberry and hazelnut pudding. Of course, I don't eat anymore, so it's slightly awkward, but a lovely thought.
And?
Pretty much it, really.
There is more to this.
Behind you!
At least you fell to one of the more challenging opponents. No shame there.
To adapt is to lean into the alchemy of turning adversity into advantage.
Do you feel more complete than when you started?
It is all too common to fall to one of the chosen enemies of Valhalla. Don't lose heart.
I must admit, Sigrun, Valhalla isn't exactly what I imagined.
You're experiencing only a very small part of it. One that's independent and unconnected from the rest of Valhalla. Elsewhere, there are larger neighborhoods where the dead reside. Socializing, playing games, drinking, fighting. But one must earn the right to join their fallen comrades. New arrivals run a gauntlet. A personalized, self-contained version of what you're doing. It's meant to help the dead process the lives they lived. Those who are worthy, who have found some measure of closure, are allowed to move forward. Those who are unable to resolve their lives are forever trapped in their personal Valhalla. Some just prefer to keep fighting here.
Happened that night between you and Sigrun?
We stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. It was divine, brother. The lake was sun-dappled and the air was crisp and perfect. You could smell the thaw.
When did you speak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake when I put my metaphorical foot in it.
Mimir, tell me, what happened between you and Sigrun on the lake?
Well, she was rowing past where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother over forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rowed by, I remember feeling grateful that the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me and she said, I think, Mimir, I might be smitten with you. I think maybe I want to kiss you. Hmm. Indeed, brother. I mean, there's always been more to us than there's been the opportunity to explore. So much unspoken beneath the surface.
No time for words. Sigrun, I am still waiting for the part where you spoke.
In my defense, I only told her the truth as it struck me in the moment. I told her my feelings for her were deep as Rann's Hall and had been for as long as I'd known her. But just then a kind of revelation came over me. A sudden cold clarity that it was vanity to imagine that I, as I am, could be enough for her as she is. I heard myself tell her that I didn't think I could give her what she needed.
Mimir, we will speak later.
Understood, brother.
What's your right?
Yeah. So, we gotta beat that one, and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we can do that.
You must strike a balance between discipline and creativity. Every battle is an opportunity, right, General? Valhalla selects your opponents for a reason. Embrace the challenge, but know you can prevail.
Sigrun, you could not give her what she needed. You spoke out of cowardice.
Aye, obviously. But as prospects for terror go, can you imagine knowing all along you're not enough for someone, and then living out their slow realization of that truth? I admit it chilled me to the bone.
You presume to know how she will feel in the future.
Sorry, brother, but maybe we reserve our talks for safe spaces. Look, brother, I don't apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the
best? Brother, we best continue this later, no?
Mind you, incoming!
Since there are more challengers like it to find, that is how we earn our way forward.
Now then, the path should be unlocked. Let's make our way up. We could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Congratulations, old friend. You really are going places in Valhalla.
Where is Mimir?
Is that really all you have to say to me? After all this time, can't muster up so much as hello for one of your most auspicious victims?
Hello, Helios. Where is Mimir?
How should I know? Why don't we go look for him? So, what's new with you, Kratos? Murdered any good pantheons lately? Devastated any populations with the cataclysmic consequences of your actions? Turned on any once trusted allies? You simply must bring me up to speed on your latest saga of blood-soaked vengeance.
I am that no longer.
You don't mean to say you've gone soft? Never believe it. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan. No, there's no fooling me, Kratos. You know what they say? You can't hide in the shadows from a sun god. At least, that's what they should say. More familiar, isn't it? A mighty chain. Auspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all gonna work out just great for you. I can feel it. Oh, there it is. Home sweet home. Thank you. Now this room must really take you back. Wasn't this the Chamber of Sacrifice? Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp just so you could get past the room? Oh, those madcap early days. How we must miss them. What are you doing, Kratos? You mean to sacrifice me? Again? Seems you'll need to push me along to get anywhere. Oh, good. You're making eye contact as you push me towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long and agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you'll tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. Maybe I'll explode and take you with me. Let's just see what happens. Let's just see. Another push. Let's go. Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage. It's not funny anymore. I can't believe you mean to roast me on a whim, on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider that. Quickly! Going to incinerate me and see what happens? I swear, you haven't changed one solitary...
Brother? What am I doing in here?
Over here. Over here.
What's that?
No. No!
Get me out of here! Brother! What is this? Help me!
Oh! I'm trying! Do not panic. We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so. I think you've broken how Valhalla works. Oh, I think this is it, brother.
Let's get you out of here!
Sigrun! Bob, you're burning!
I'm not supposed to be here! Okari, Shaito!
No, you poor thing, look at you. You shouldn't have done that.
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, I...
Later, love. I need a moment. As I will be forever in yours. My lady! Stop. You've seen me worse.
I'm not sure about that, boss.
Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios, and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far, or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know. These would make a real and lasting difference. Memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place.
Aye. Guess I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes, I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike, to be honest.
Hmm. Do you wish to return there?
I can't say I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm more than curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as well. Don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely.
Acts at all, but it might be worth it. A little boost this time around, maybe? bear the thought of Sigrun having damaged herself to save us, or having damaged her connection to Valhalla, which she'd doubtless say was worse.
Will there be consequences beyond her injuries?
I don't suppose I can be sure of that either way. But I'm certainly going to begin worrying about it now. Thank you kindly.
One you needed. Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear.
must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. It may be just for this try, but a little assist would be nice. We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect.
change of pace. You killed the thing someone told you to kill. Yay! Great job not hurrying. You do like your fights tougher after all. Eyeballed tentacles? No, no to this! You climb behind you! This one looks easy. If this is what you're all about. Target Valhalla's marked. Getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Thank you. okay. You've killed everything.
Kratos, I've been waiting to have a word with you.
We are Sigrun.
She is resting, healing. What she did for you two in there, that should not have happened. It's bad enough you're risking your own lives, but it isn't just you paying the price. This is exactly what I was worried about.
Freya, what do you wish? That I quit? Sigrun believed I should see this through, that Valhalla can help.
Yes, she does. I just want you to be careful. I need her. And I need you too. No more bending the rules in there. All right?
All right.
Can't help reflecting that you only broke Valhalla's rules to save me. I wouldn't have let you if I'd known Sigrun would suffer for it.
Sigrun has no such regret.
Between you and me, there's nothing wrong with enjoying the fight.
Valhalla returned you to your forest last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all. The memories of mine it draws on are more...
Converse later.
There's the one Valhalla singled out for you. Behind you! Look out! This would be a good opportunity to bargain our way to some personal enhancements.
Yeah, I hate dinners, but I cannot just... It just wasn't fun getting my butt kicked over and over again like it was. And it just isn't... It just wasn't being fun. Alright, just frustrating... And now a PS5 shut off. Just great. Just fucking great. No reason to. It's not overheating. I don't give a shit. It's fucking bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. I am just so frustrated. If you wonder why there's no sound anymore, it's because my PS5 shut off. Yeah. Cap and the rose, the cap and the, all the bullshit. Just the cap and all the rose, all the bullshit. I'm not even gonna do this stick game. If you want. Go to the links to the YouTube, Twitter, Facebook. All the good stuff can be found in the info section down below. Also, like the Discord. It's on YouTube. Also, the Twitch page. Every time we were making progress, it's like we made the one, we got to the one, and it looked like we were going to get the second one, and there's more to it, and then it just get our ass kicked again, and it just, we start back at the beginning of the fucking, on the shore again. It's just, if the fucking, see, the problem would be if it wasn't be sending us right back to the beginning of the. Have to go through everything over again, over and over again. It's the same fucking repeat shit. That wouldn't be a problem if we were just like right back where we were before that. Like, no, but it's just the same repeat shit. And it's just so it's hard to make progress when you keep fucking getting your ass, keep getting fucking screwed over, and you can't get any progress. Oh, right up, Crimson is playing Chain of Memories. God bless his soul for playing that game. It looks like he's playing the DS version. Till next time, good one, everyone. Peace!